What is good, guys? We are back in Grand Theft Auto 5 Remastered on the PlayStation 5. In the last video, we kind of went on a fucking rage. And yeah, you guys saw the last video. But this video, we're still fucking Trevor. So we're going to do the next mission because honestly... Wait, what's this over here? Let's go check what this is over here. No, actually, let's go check what the mission is. Let's do the mission first. And then let's go to the thing. Because we do need to go to the mission. Guys, I am going to upgrade... oh, shit. Yeah, I'm going to go upgrade Trevor's freaking thing. Because Trevor has money. He has $77,000 on him. Which is pretty valid. So yeah, I'm going to go give him like a better car or something. But let's do the mission first. Hopefully the mission fucking... You know, like... Hopefully this motherfucker, like... fixes my car, you know? Holy shoot. If it stays the same, because my car got shot up, man. It got shot up. So, we own this area. Are there helicopters that spawn, or do I have to buy them? Yeah, I have to buy them. That's trash. Ground vehicle is too large for a garage. Awesome. Okay. Yeah, I could buy stuff and then we could use them. So in online, they just spawn there. Some helicopters and stuff. I guess in story mode, they don't. I guess. Oh shoot, we're supposed to go this way. There we go. Guys, look at my outfit. Look at Trevor's outfit. And we got some tattoos in the last one too, I think.
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la. Quite in.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
Shut
the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with? Huh?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
The O'Neill brothers. Damn, bro, he didn't have to do that to him. I actually liked them. They didn't fix my freaking car. So I guess we're gonna go to the O'Neill brothers' farm. Okay. Let's go.
This music's all fucking wrong. That's what I'm looking for.
Guys, you can't hear the music, but I can hear like a little bit. I turned it a little bit up. I can barely hear it. I think it's just the rock. But yeah, we're gonna upgrade his car because, dude, his car's ass out of all of them. And he has the most money, so basically, shit, I should. It's his money.
Trevor Phillips!
Elwood O'Neill! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, Bella! You wanna discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan.
Start writing those names on tombstones, cause I
I'm on the way to your lab, and we're gonna see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done! All of you are going to die!
Jesus. Trevor, you need to calm down, bro. How crazy are you? Trevor's crazy. Judging by his tattoo on his neck, he's crazy. Cut here. It says cut here, guys. It's my favorite tattoo out of all of them. Cut here. Never seen that tattoo on anybody else except Trevor. Fucking Red Dead all over again.
You piece of shit! I just spoke to that maniac Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it. Right. I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got?
Alright, let's fucking... Whoa, look at my health, dude.
I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll...
Did I get a double kill? I got a double kill off of that. That's crazy. Double kill. Oh my god, I'm a goat. Guys, I'm a goat. Is this shooting all the way up? Hold on. Yeah, it's shooting almost a 5. It's crazy. That's double kills on top of double kills. Let's go. Alright. Let's go. Take the shotgun out. The right shotgun. Take the pump shotgun out. No, actually, let's take this one out. Oh my god, that was a double kill.
You wanna see competition in the marketplace?
We got a bleeder!
Ooh. I don't have any weapons.
Some cover would be nice.
Trevor fucking Phillips.
Shit, he's coming his way! Stay away!
Hey, back to your fucking trailer!
Look like a larger operation than me.
Keep him upstairs! Oh, shit! He's down here!
Don't come any closer, all right? You win. You can have the contract. We ain't got the ambition, man. We went wrong, okay? You made a bad call. I don't know how many...
Damn.
Gas in a meth lab. Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots. Where are you gone, fuckers?
The markers on the railroad to pour the gasoline. Okay. Burning this motherfucker down to the ground. Burn all over that guy.
See what's left when I'm done.
What's up? Nice, guys. We just killed everybody. Alright, nice. So yeah, all we do is burn this fucking house to the ground.
You smell that?
You smell gasoline. I love to smell gasoline. Like when you like smell it on the street and shit. Like driving, you smell gasoline out of nowhere.
Burn, you dirty
Come now. Nice. Bye. Nice. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Is it still burning? Oh, I see it. It's not even burning no more. Wait, is it still burning? It's not. Look at it, guys. Damn. Shit burned to the ground. We can't go inside. We can't look. Damn, shit burned to the ground. Holy shit. Oh. It's a fucking backflip. Alright, where's the bike at? It's right here. Alright, let's go. Where are we going? Actually, let's go to T. Trevor Phillips. These motherfuckers saw what happened, they just say,
"Oh, I am so sorry."
Damn.
Ow.
Guys, you like the outfit that we have? Looks like Pablo Escobar. I already called the ambulance for that guy. For that lady. The person I just killed. Why didn't they kill her, bro? I don't even think you'll die. We're getting ran over by ATV. I mean, I was going full speed, but I don't know. Dude, go through! Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn. Oh. Oh. Nice, guys. We are almost close. We're there. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Can we take a shortcut? Shortcut. We'll go off the road in a bit. Lower right here. Yeah, go, go, go. Oh my gosh. Are you serious? Let's go all the way around.
Get back here. You're not even hidden. Have you got it? I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying. Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you. I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you weren't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in LS. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe. She threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda.
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here.
Woo!
Oh my god, that's
so
fucked up.
Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor!
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos!
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips.
Wade's coming with us.
Find us some business so that we can make some money! And tidy my shit up! Let's go, Wade, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream? We need some wheels.
What? Where the fuck is my car? Guys, they're on my car! Where's my car?
Sorry.
Dude, wait, you are ugly. You talk so funny, though. Well, Wade, we don't have no car. Let's take this truck. Damn, we don't have no car. Oh, never mind. We found a truck. Wade, come on. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, there's thunder.
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
You check my cousin there, Roy. He's bumped in with someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, got my big eyes, but where are we stopping on the way?
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, and maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me
the
and
thunder,
you
bro. Oh, look at the thunder over there. Bro, my controller is vibrating so much.
The asshole's here. They slipped. Ice took a hold of this whole place. You're lost, but you are not forgotten, brothers. Find that motherfucker.
Nice.
Yeah, I took them.
Wait.
Those are my gifts for these pricks. There you go.
Holy fuck. Oh, they're jumping them.
Sister! Yeah.
Damn, this dude's getting jumped. This girl's getting crushed. Oh my god, I didn't see those. I leave. Where's the truck at? I'm killing all of them. Fuck it.
Make them pay, brother. Come on. Are you gonna be sorry, freak?
Sweet fucking revenge.
Damn. Kill the horse too. Alright, come on, Wade.
Time to hit the road, Wadey. Los Santos, here we come.
Did that go okay? I heard like a banging and screaming, like a knock knock the night time.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss no more. Let's go find my old buddy.
This Michael Townley guy must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to find him so much.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that killed him? The federal government, they pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes? With my dead friend's alias? And my dead friend's family? In a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, Pete. Ow!
Oh,
I
shit.
I didn't mean anything by that, Pete. Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I'm about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Oh, shit.
Please, don't turn me into anything! I just wanna be Wade. Are we nearly there yet?
No, Wade.
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all.
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then. You know animal, mineral, or vegetable?
Oh, shit.
I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
Ooh, damn it. I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region.
I knew
of
he was part of Canada.
Okay.
This boy, he had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have, but he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't, because he's not a fucking sellout idiot.
Or hockey player.
He did for a while, but his coach accidentally had a stick jammed up his ass.
What could he do?
I'll tell you in a second, okay? Just let me concentrate on the road. Right there, Los Santos. The end of the fucking earth.
This is the place! I seen it on the holiday card. So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert. Best part of the state.
Damn. Oh. Truck has trash ass turning. Los Santos.
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years. But you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
Oh, Michael.
I don't live here.
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
It's Vespucci Beach where he's staying. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we?
You were saying what he could do. He couldn't throw, and his coach had a stick accident like I had once.
Right. But he could fly planes, this kid. So he signed up to the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable. Grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt and despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was your troll's name?
Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes he'd go into town and rob his shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people, and little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while. Until the troll met another troll in a strip club, and they fell in lust, and he bought her a pair of fake troll tits, even bigger than his real troll tits, so she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side without call work, but you didn't hear that from me.
Wow. Talking about Michael.
And then she pushed out a pair of little trolls, and the big bad troll under the bridge went soft.
Oh, we're near Floodcast. I've seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions. Just straight over this one. Go straight on here. I turn right here. You don't turn here. This is the place. I think it is, at least.
All right, we're here. Guys, I was listening to dialogue. That's why I was going slow.
It's up here, Trevor. Floyd, it's me, Wade.
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin.
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck. Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink.
Oh, you, Wade. I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was caught in Evelyn's bed.
A guy we've never proved.
You gotta go, both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
Well, it's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait. I ain't got no booze.
Then you go out and fucking get me something. You go too.
All right.
Okay. Fuck.
Nice. Floyd's apartment can now be used as a safe house. You can save vehicles by parking them in the driveway. Floyd. Okay. Oh, nice. I can switch back to Michael. Switch back. Let's see how they're doing.
The fuck is this shit?
Is that yours?
Of course not.
I have only got myself to blame for the mess these kids are in.
Is that weed?
You are either drunk, or you're staring miserably at the clouds, or you're out there doing God only knows what.
Oh, yeah. I done horrible by you. Pulled you out of a Midwestern trailer park. Got you a big mansion in Rockford Hills. Hell, the only thing you gotta worry about anymore is what part of your body you wanna have chopped off or sucked out again.
Screw you, Michael.
Ah, but you won't.
I was faithful to you up until I found you in a stripper. I would divorce your ass if I could. You are nothing but a murdering, cheating hypocrite. Thank you, Michael, whatever the fuck our fake last name is. You have ruined my serenity yet again. My yoga is fucked. Oh,
is so Michael cheated first?
You and your fucking yoga.
Did someone say yoga?
Oh, hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste.
Namaste.
You must be Mikhail. Namaste.
Nah, Michael, fuck yourself.
Michael!
You've got to work on your anger, brother. It's killing you.
Yeah, tell me about it. Ah! There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this? No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Trevor?
Dude, that dude's like...
Michael. Hey. It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's...
He has the outfit on.
...resurrected. Ain't this grand?
Yeah, well... I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro. Yeah. One of those... fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
It was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great. That's great.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner. But, can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Good lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
What?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent / skills show. She loves it, you guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ, she's a horrible dancer.
Michael!
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ, what, now? Now? Where?
The Mays Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracy being humiliated. Let's go, we go get her. We? Yeah, we. What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go, come on!
All right.
Oh, I want to change my outfit, bro.
So, Mike, what were you doing?
I was making myself a juice. Broccoli, raw kale, fish oil. This recipe I got is packed with nutrients, fibers, vitamins, and it don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe. Anyway, get this. I'm making it. The blender slips, juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag, Jimmy's, right? Okay, just that moment, Amanda comes in, sees me there with.
I didn't ask for a blow-by-blow of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride. I wanted to know what you've been doing for a decade.
Easy, T.
Don't team me.
Hey, if anyone needs kale, my friend.
I'm beyond kale, okay? Too late for kale. And it's magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga. Or talk therapy. I'm a crank, cannibalism, an incest kind of guy.
Oh, don't worry, T. Let's skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass.
You too chilled out to say my name, you fat slob.
Oh, shit.
You fat slob. Did you relax and you laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your slothful lips around?
Whoa, dude. You do not let the fuck up.
I got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let up, my friend, is a long way off.
Fine, fine. Do what the fuck you want.
What? Well, I want to save your daughter from making an ass of herself.
Oh, really, man? Really? What is it? Money or a fight? What? What do you come here looking for?
I came looking for you. And I found you.
Yes, you did.
I know who you are, Michael Townley. You're in a new place with some new friends and some fruity fucking habits, but you're still my running buddy. You can't undo that.
Yeah. I still have 58 bucks.
Yeah, sure, okay, whatever.
Great.
Michael's still broke. I'm running, bro. Fuck this shit. Come on. Running.
Come on, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man. He's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that. Where the fuck's Laszlo?
He knows who it is.
It doesn't matter. All right. Yeah. That was really good. All right. It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies, or a rainbow, or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Trevor?
Make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music.
When I came home last night,
right.
You wouldn't make love to me. You went fast asleep.
Yeah.
You wouldn't even talk to
Shake
me.
Shake what your daddy's gave you, honey.
I'm so crazy.
The dogs stuff a 20 in this.
Oh.
Fucking do something about this.
That's enough.
Oh, I said that's enough! Hey, I got security! Security!
What'd you fucking
hold
say?
Come on, big guy! Come on there!
No.
Fuck.
Oh!
Come here, you little shit!
Go home right now, Tracy! Hey, you little prick! They took our ride. We take their truck.
There! We take the truck! Hey!
Hey! Not my rig!
We're running that prick down.
Oh, shit.
Look! You went left!
In the rain, bro?
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise your daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
We're gonna flatten this toy car in this big rig. Don't you worry. Fucking Laszlo. I knew he was an asshole.
It's funny how Trevor knows who Laszlo is. Like, he knew his name.
It's only a
car, come on!
This ain't exactly a racer.
We gotta go to the left.
Dude, it's raining, bro.
Ah, the little bastard's going up to the train tracks. We can have a little fun with him, but let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
I saw him turn left.
Yeah, my team
is full of douchebags.
Bang!
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
You took a right.
Damn, bro. He's turning? This car is horrible turning.
Head right up here. Can't get enough of the celebrities, can you? 10 fucking minutes in LS.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but oh! We'll get him!
But we're sure taking our time about it.
Nick, it's raining. It is raining.
He's going down into the LS River.
I can see that. I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny.
That explained how he knows his name.
The little shit's all out of juice.
Guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your talent, huh? I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
Clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point. This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head. And you! Pants off.
Okay.
There you go. All right.
What are you doing?
Now, I want you to dance sexy, celebrity.
I mean, I need music or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good. All right, now drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on, lower, lower, come on.
Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right, come on, get off. Take off, go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Oh shit.
Dave,
we need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay, meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay.
Don't tell me Michael's a fucking snake. Plus Fabian and Laszlo. Nice. So guys, I didn't get no money from the freaking bank, the jewelry heist. Yeah, I did it. Alright, let's switch to Franklin and see what Franklin has to offer. Ooh, Franklin's about to smoke weed. Alright. How much does he have? 135. Has his stocks went up? Let's see if his stocks went up, guys. There we go. Come on. Wait, what was that? Guys, I'm just deleting him. I don't think I have enough to buy something. I got an opportunity at Mimi at Del Perro Pier. Is it close? It is, guys. We're going to go here in the next video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.